Bracket dash kirito dash in bracket is better than Progon. That's what Kirito wanted me to say at the start of this video. Because Kirito's bought me some Crescent. I was like, I'm not going to do a draw video. I don't want to do a draw video. And he was like, oh, when's your next draw video? And I was like, buy me some Cres. That's when my next draw video is. And so he's like, okay. Okay, here's 2,000 Cres. I was like, whoa, okay. So he's bought me some Cres and I'm going to do a draw video. I'm joined on Skype with Aquila and Shot. Neither of them are here. But they're probably at the Prime Market waiting.
Yep.
So as you can see by Kirito's accessory, there's a new draw out and there's a new accessory out. And look how badass that is. That's what I want. I wish I had, like, a headset with a microphone on it, like a really good one, because I'm just using, like, a normal holding microphone, so whenever I have to type something, I have to put it down.
I got plenty of those.
Fuck you!
I have, like, six of them.
When did you get that accessory? Oh, you've had it for a while, haven't you?
I've had this, like, forever.
Okay, so even though I like the red one best, which has the new accessory along with the Daneslaff, which I still kind of want, and the Grim Grudge. It's got another color of the Leviathan, which I wouldn't mind. It's closer to red than pink. So...
Oh, they made a really cool recolor of MFAR 2.
I'll take that. Where is it?
It's in the purple.
Purple? Yeah.
Is it new?
Look at that.
Oh my gosh. It's like a white one. And then there's a... I remember seeing a new... I think it was Hexamessa?
Yeah, that's in the light blue. I want to do that. If I get Crescent, I'm going to do that one.
Oh, the dark blue is just shit throwing fuckmonger, average swords, and it's got a fancy cat, so that's kind of cool.
Yeah, pretty much everything is shit for me.
Oh, light blue. That's got the Hexamessa, and I think the light blue is the second choice of mine.
I want that, you know, I only want two of the golds in the light blue, but I want the Raging Giga Drill more than any of the other golds.
Why?
My brother had it on his account. I love that accessory.
I'm pretty
sure
you can buy it. Oh, no. Is this one, like, slightly better than the one you can buy in the shop?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's the Raging Giga Drill.
I reckon it'd be so annoying. You'd see someone using that, and you'd be like, yo, you fucking noob, and then they shoot you. Just it has so many hits. But, yeah, I want all of the yellows and the light blue I kind of like, but most of all, I'd want the Kunai Knives or the Hexamessa.
I really want the Chakrams.
I don't really want the Chakrams. They're kind of cool, though. I think Noir has them.
I just like the name.
Inferno Chakram?
No, the other part.
I don't like the yellow. Yellow's got the meow voice. They've brought it back to the drawers.
Meow!
What?
Meow!
What?
Meow voice, Sam.
Oh. Wasn't this in Mora?
Wasn't that enough for me and Aquila doing our meow voices?
No, I just didn't see one. I looked at yellow before. Pretty sure I have it already.
Okay, Brave Bayonet and Dreadnought are also in the purple. What's the Mega like? That hasn't reshuffled, has it?
Hasn't changed at all. Oh, yeah. Thank God.
I'm finally playing with the new game dimensions that came out.
You just put dual res there and just let it sit and taunt Cooler.
I'm just gonna let it sit there.
Your opinion. Red one. Okay, he thinks the same as
me. He wants
me,
you to
then.
Do the red one.
Brilliant.
Do the red one.
Alright then. Time to party.
Do it.
Just do it. Times five. Red draw. Time to party.
Three blues, two blues.
Oh, yellow.
What?
Dance left.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh, sweet. That's the one I wanted.
Are you gonna get another gold?
Oh my god, Leviathan. I don't really want, but okay. Second ball. Green. Beam knife. The blue beam knife.
Did he just?
What happened?
What happened?
What? Did Sam disappear?
Oh, no,
here he is. It's got all quiet.
Did someone outside of the call in the Prime Market have a rage?
Really black at this point.
So.
So y'all niggas looking for good weed?
Yeah, man, hit me up, though! Alright, let go. Third ball. as a red. Yes! Umbrella! Red Umbrella! Oh. Savage Moon! Oh, that is a cool... Oh my god, I'm going to put like inherits and shit on that because I've already got one and it's got some pretty cool stats, but I wouldn't mind one with like healing pointers and double guts and stuff.
Savage Lunar is the only one I don't have.
That's the first one that I got. That's the black one, I think, yeah.
If you get the spear, I'm going to be so mad.
Mm-hmm.
Gently
and
drop
I'm
going to
be
the
so comp. Happy. All right, fourth ball. Blue.
Sweet.
I think I got 50 laser cannons. I'm wow. happy with that. That's probably the best blue that you could get, because that's just like instant kill on most of the bosses.
It's just a shot. Have you seen a shot's combo with that?
What does he do? Does he stun you or something?
He uses Ares and then the laser cannon.
Oh, fuck you. Everyone must hate you. Alright.
I stop.
I'm gonna do the last ball now. I want another yellow. Here we go. This ball.
Black.
Green.
Black.
It's the yo-yos. I'm pretty sure it's the only one there that I don't have.
That's pretty
cool. Oh my god, don't slip. Oh my god, fucking. Oh my god, exciting as. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Yay. Even though it kind of
no,
sucks. Yeah.
Yeah, well, you've got it, and I've never seen you use it. Like, and you must not like it.
I just don't like it. It's too slow.
Is that? I don't know. I'm a favorite of the slow and powerful accessories.
It's not that strong, though, either. Nope.
Alright. Can I use it with night gear, though?
No.
Nope.
Fuck that shit. Can't use it with anything. Hero. I can use it with hero. Fuck.
No. I use it with
martial
artist.
I can use
artist
it with hero. Equips the beam knives. Yeah! Berserker. That'll be good.
Except you need your MP.
Oh, damn.
Kind of. Right. It's kind of
check
important.
Check this out.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Swag.
Swag.
Swag. Trying to get them.
You got it. Got everything else.
Got everything else. Probably in the process.
Nope. No accessory for you. Nope.
Well, that went very well, I think.
Somewhat. That's alright. Nope.
Oh! Kirito, send me a whisper. I'll get you some more next time. What
are you
a
serious?
GC.
You should share that.
You should totally not say that on the draw video.
I hope no one... yeah.
Kirito.
That's just Kirito's fault for saying that during the video. I'm gonna get you some more next time, and everyone's gonna be like, yo, you're the Cres guy. You hooked Laurie up. You gotta give me some Cres too.
Give everyone Cres.
This isn't the real Kirito. He was hacked.
That's not the right Kirito. There's one of the other 100 Kirito players. We're all called Kirito, and all use the Kirito skin.
Yep.
Alright, well that's going to be the end of the video. I'm going to be wrapping it up. Got my dines left. Aquila doesn't really care for that shit, but I do.
Yeah.
So I think we should go to the dojo and maybe check it out in a separate video, which you can check out here, along with my draw videos on the left.
Oh.
Aquila is getting all up in my face. That was a pretty good draw video. I got like... how many greens? 2 greens, 1 red, 1 yellow. Fuck, that was good. And super cannons for the blue.
Laser cannon.
Fuck.
Laser.
Shit.
Yeah.
I got it wrong.